An annual event in southeastern Michigan is raising concerns it could be a COVID super spreader. The Port Huron Float Down happens today. And as Jim Kurtzner reports, the event usually draws thousands of people.
So it's just it's a recipe for disaster. In addition, I know it attracts people from outside our county.